Get this through your head, you. Get this through your head, you Jew motherfucker, you. You only exist out here because of me. That's the only reason. Without me, you, personally, every fucking wise guy still around, I'll take a piece of your fucking Jew ass. That way you're gonna go. You're fucking warned.
that it's time to live in the scattered sun. Waiting for the sun, waiting for the sun, waiting for the sun.
Oh man. Yeah, oh, you guys are gonna learn a lot tonight.
Show us the Father. That is all we need.
For a long time I have been with you all. Yet you do not know me, Philip. Whoever has seen me has seen the Father. Why then do you say, show us the Father? Do you not believe, Philip, that I am in the Father and the Father is in me?
Victoria and I want to tell you how much we love you. We're praying for you. We believe that 2014 is going to be your best year so far. It's going to be a year that you see the abundance of rain. I hope you'll get that down in your spirit. Any area of drought in your life, this is the year God wants to bring it to an end. That you see the abundance of rain. That you see the abundance of rain. I hope you'll get that down in your spirit. Any area of drought in your life, this is the year God wants to bring it to an end.
Request your copy of Ask, Believe, and Receive. Visit us at joelosteen.com or call 888-567-JOEL today.
Well, God bless you. It's always a joy to come into your homes. And if you're ever in our area, please stop by and be a part of one of our services. I promise you, we'll make you feel right at home. But thanks so much for tuning in. And thank you again for coming out. But thanks so much for tuning in. And thank you again for coming out.
Let's listen in to George Lindell. George Lindell. George Lindell. He was driving one of the cars involved in the collision that brought down those power poles.
While I was just driving down Northern Avenue, and all of a sudden, God just lighted my whole business. Yeah, hit me hard from the back, boom, photos everywhere, boom, boom, going up, made a big loud noise like boom, 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 boom. And I was like, boom, fire was hopping like a rainbow, shoot, and the world spot jumped up, and I was like, whoa, totally out of the blue. Reality hits you hard, girl.
Diamond place,
you're living there.
Diamond place, you're living
there.
Diamond place, you're living
there. Reality hits you hard, bro. I still feel kind of shaken up, kind of crazy right now. Guy's still stuck in there, his car is still hot. They're gonna shut the power off.
My God. It's full of stars. Thank you.
My God, it's full of stars.
Was dabei herausgekommen ist, kann man auf zwei fundamentale Begriffe reduzieren. Erstens, die Menschen tragen nicht genug Hüte. Zweitens, Materie ist Energie. Im Universum gibt es sehr viele Energiefelder, die wir auf normalem Wege nicht wahrnehmen können. Einige dieser Energien haben eine spirituelle Quelle, welche auf die Seele einer Person einwirkt.
Was war das wohl mit den Hüten?
Walter, how am I gonna...
More fucking shots.
Oh, fuck. That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh, come on, dude.